दिस इज सोनी एंटरटेनमेंट नेटवर्क। होंगे जुदा ना हम, होंगे जुदा ना हम, होंगे जुदा। दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ टू पीपल हु आर मेड फॉर ईच अदर बट दे आर पार्टेड अवे बाय फेट। Rohan and Muskan were filled with love, passion and desire when they married each other against all odds and opposites. With time, things started falling apart.
हम चाहे जितनी कोशिश कर ले एक दूसरे को खुश करने की, पर आखिर में एक दूसरे को दुखी करने में ही हमें तसल्ली मिलती है।
Especially when external forces like Tara were trying hard to break them.
रोहन तुम्हारे लिए ना कभी सही था ना कभी सही होगा।
Tara was adamant that she will take her daughter back to Anirudh, who was not only Tara's choice but was ex-fiance of Muskan too.
तुम जैसी लड़की को रोहन से बहुत अच्छा लड़का डिजर्व करती
है।
One of the nights where two again fight, Tara takes over Muskan's mind and uses the opportunity to push Muskan to sign on something that Muskan doesn't agree in her heart.
Divorce.
But like always, both Rohan and Muskan realize their mistake.
I'm sorry. Love you a lot. मैं तुम्हें कभी खोना नहीं चाहता। तुम्हें लेने आ रहा हूँ। वही जहाँ हम हमेशा मिलते थे।
And run to reconcile without knowing that this time it's not only Tara who is separating them, but it's something else too, which is far more stronger.
Rohan!
Muskan and Rohan meet a fatal accident when their car crashes into each other's while driving towards each other. They survive, but something could not survive.
क्या हो गया मुझे?
सर में बहुत दर्द हो रहा है।
Memory of their love, their marriage and their life that they spent together. When nothing could separate them, accident makes it happen. But destiny had something else in store for them. They meet again as same people, but not knowing each other's past. But they felt connected somehow. It was a strange feeling of deja vu.
Kya hum pehle kabhi mile?
Will Rohan and Muskan fall in love again? Will they remember their past? Honge juda na hum. This is Sony Entertainment Network.